one to the left side. On through off the glove of Profar. Holds around third. He will tie this game at two. Altuve in with an RBI double. 38th run batted in for Altuve, who took an unsuccessful shot at right and then ripped the double to left for his 17th two-base hit.
Ultimately, great work by Jose Altuve. But that line drive had a chance of being caught, at least in the estimation of L.J. Hose. And that was good estimating on his part. And he reacted perfectly back toward the bag and then utilized his speed to score after taking that step back towards second. You can see how close that was to Adrian, or rather to Jurickson Profar making the play.
I was so used to seeing Belcher.